There he is.
He's coming?
Yep.
It's a small one. Yay.
It's a CRJ-700, just like we came into Springfield with.
I love that.
Yeah, it is a nice plane if you think about it.
So that must be a United plane. That must be.
They don't feel so crowded.
Hey, Brian, is that a United plane?
Yep.
Cool. It looks big, but it's really small.
You know, they make you feel like you're not riding an airplane with 200 people. That you have no idea who they are and stuff.
Here he comes.
The contractors had told the contractors.
I'm glad we didn't have to check our bags again. That's probably the worst part. That's a very delicate operation.
Yeah, when you look at it from straightly, when you're looking at it directly like that, it looks pretty cool.
Imagine being one of those coast guards trying to direct that thing. It probably looks a little scary for an airplane going right.
It's blue down here.
He's not a coast guard, he's a director.
That's what a coast guard is.
Okay, yeah.
An airplane coast guard.
The tail registration is November 161 Golf Julia. Or in other words, N161GJ.
Can you put that into words?
What does that red light mean? What does that red light mean?
N161GJ.
Brandon, what does that red light mean? What does that red light mean?
I don't know.
That was beeping. On the top. Back. Instead of on the belly. Number 9, gate 9. Is it our turn right after the gate gets in? The door? Is it our turn after the gate gets in the door? With the plane? So, is it our turn right now?
Not yet.
Just after the other people get in?
Well, while the people are getting in, that's when we're gonna get in the plane.
Okay. And I'm gonna be seen by Hannah.
That's the same place.
Thank you.
A vlog!
Let's, why don't we wait here for Mom and Dad? We're gonna wait here for our parents. We have bags that need to go under the plane. Thank you. Alright.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright. Here we go. This gate's a long one. Seriously, that's my bag. The gray one right there is Hannah's.
Please contact any other flight attendants for reseating if you're assigned an exit seat and do not meet the criteria noted on the card. U.S. regulations require a
merchant as smooth as possible for you. Latest weather in Chicago, they're showing 85 degrees with west winds and just some scattered clouds. Other than that, if you need anything at all today, don't forget to let your flight attendants know. And we should be looking forward to an on-time arrival today.
There's that sound again.
Mom, did you bring water? No, my milk is gone.
Victor, I am assisted by my good friend Lara. I would like to once again welcome you on board United Express Flight 4835 with service to Chicago. In command of our flight today is Captain Joshua Stutzman, and he has been assisted by First Officer Michael Kimmel. They have advised us that our flight time today will be approximately 1 hour and 5 minutes. We ask that you please pause and direct your attention to the following important safety demonstration.
At this time, please take out the safety information card located in the seat pocket and follow along as I point out some of the safety features of the CRJ-700 aircraft. The CRJ is equipped with the following emergency exits. The door through which you entered, a floor-level exit on the forward right side, and two window exits located at row 18. Please take a moment to find the nearest exit to you, as well as an alternate exit. All exits are identified with red and white exit signs above and below. The aircraft is also equipped with escape path lighting. In the event your vision becomes impaired, follow the floor-level green lighting and arrows, which will lead you to an exit. An exit sign will indicate that you have reached an exit. At this time, check to make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, low and tight. To fasten, insert the metal clip into the buckle. To tighten, pull the strap away from you. To release, simply lift up on the top plate of the buckle. Seatbelts are to be fastened at all times while seated. Should the need arise for a flotation device, your seat cushion can be used by pulling it up and forward, taking it from the aircraft with you. Once outside, slip your arms through the straps, pull the cushion to your chest, and then clasp your hands together. The cabin is pressurized for your comfort. If the cabin pressure should change, a door above your head will open and a mask will fall. Grasp the mask inside and
wow, we're going around in a circle.
Slip the elastic band around your head, cover your nose and mouth with the yellow cup and adjust with the side straps. Breathe normally. If occupying the lavatory, masks will be held within a retaining clip. Oxygen flow is controlled by altitude. At lower altitudes, the bag on the mask may not fully inflate. Be sure to check your own mask before assisting others. Continue to use the mask until advised by a crew member that oxygen is no longer needed. Smoking is not permitted on a United Express aircraft.
contact radiant materials. Once again, please check to make sure that your seatbelt is securely fast and bone tight. Thank you.
Thank you.
Delta. That can only hit. How many can that hold?
I don't know. Gate C5.